And it's just some things I wish they stopped doing up at the church.
There's a lot of things I wish they'd stop doing up at the church myself.
Like attending it and funding it.
Having tax exempt status, brainwashing people, exploiting people financially.
Involving themselves in politics, even though they're expressly forbidden from doing so by their tax exempt status. You know, there's a bunch of shit I wish people'd stop doing up in church.